Hello guys and welcome back. Yes, part number three, we're speeding thing up. This is the fourth attempt I'm doing this video. Yes, it had crashed three times already. It's quite annoying. I don't know why it's crashed, but it's quite annoying. So what we should do now, next we're gonna try, I know, I forgot about it. Increase the power we could do. We're gonna head out and try to go for Pacific one as well. And we should do Portland to San Diego, a straight direct connection with its maximum allowed 1,500 kilometers track line. That is a problem for us because it's gonna cost us a lot. Here we have a university. We will add a university here as well. Yes, we will add a university there, a little bit here and there, but hey, it is what it is. So we need people in our rail connection. That shouldn't be a problem. Deploy 50 trains shouldn't be a problem. We just need to buy 8% of his share. Should ain't no be a problem at all. He's buying me out a little bit, he's buying a little bit of tax, but we're gonna buy those 8. So we get that task complete and we don't need to borrow it anymore. So we're not gonna buy Don Lorenzo's 50% shares because that's too much. That's too much. So what we're gonna do now is small station. And we're gonna, I don't know what we're gonna go ahead first, what we're gonna do, but I know we're gonna upgrade it, this one. And we're gonna need to buy this one out and make some cheese to be able to have this one grow, because we're gonna try to expand the clothes and all of that. We're gonna have the same here a little bit for longer, then we're gonna change it to university. And we're gonna sell our bonds. We can take one bond for 3 million, which is great. And we're gonna buy this one out. So, Doug Murphy's on it. And we. No, we didn't get it. Come on. Don Lorenzo is in the game. And we got it for 3 million. So we got that one and we're gonna produce some cheese. Yes, this line, we're gonna put up some milk. That was this one. We're gonna set up, we're gonna put some milk. We're gonna take this one and clone. So we have 4, so we need little bit less trains. We got 4, we're gonna add 2 more, and we got 48. We need 2 more trains, which we will have. We need 1 more train, basically. We could add 1 more train over here. So in the last train we will be Salt Lake City, and we'll try to go for this one. Cost of bridges and all that, so we have a little bit better hope. We need to expand you. We need to expand alcohol as well. We need a little bit more fruits. So you basically gonna have some fruits. You can as well have some fruits. Prioritizing. And your next one, so you can as well have some fruits. So we have some fruit coming into San Francisco, and San Francisco is growing. That means it's gonna be growing. When we have that one done, we could add one. We just gonna see how. So we could start off the pay of those 1-3. So I'm gonna pay off that one as well. You see, it's done. Complete, finito. Good. So we only have quick direct connection, which we will do. We just need establish express connection San Francisco and Salt Lake City. So that means we need a lot of money. A lot of money. Of course, this one as well. But just no, we don't want that kind of map. We need personal, with the staff, with the crew, so I'm just gonna go and head up and upgrade a couple of things. And the bonds is eating me up. Yes, more clothes, and have a seat of furniture. We could upgrade you one more time. How's the cheese bag? How's the milk? Let me go. I'm gonna upgrade you. Yes, we need that. By all costs, we need that. That one. Gonna head out and upgrade this one. So we got that one now. A cutter we could. Yeah, we could upgrade. I don't know why, but. Milk. You got milk. And those two are going for cotton. Something like that. Money is flowing, not fast enough, but 2 months. Sacramento is growing. 20 cheese. We could upgrade that because cheese is growing quite fast. Cheese, clothes, we can upgrade in as well, and alcohol. Maybe not. That's too much already. So, next up, I don't know what I should do. I'm gonna go ahead out and put Salt Lake City. We're gonna make a train station in Salt Lake City. Great connection to San Francisco. We could do is delete this one and made it over there. We could do it. Now Salt Lake City. So tunnel? No, not tunnel. Tree incline. Here we do. Oof, that's a big tunnel. But here's something. We will reduce our cost of bridges. Two. 1, 7. I don't like this one. Added 7 before, right? I think the best I can do, the All right, 3 million. We just need 3 million. That's not much. And now we can pay off this one. Take this one. Pay off this one. And take this one. So 3 million. Yes. So money now. Reduce the speed. Add a couple stations. Here and there. Something like that. We're gonna construct, we're gonna upgrade it to full because of the loading time. And we get that one straight out. So we just need a setup line, San Francisco, Salt Lake City. Express Pacific, where are you? We don't have you right now. So in next month, we could try with the Rogers 10 wheeler. I mean, why not? So you need full speed. That's what I want to add you. Those happy faces, that's why I'm just trolling around. So we got one of my cousins. So something like that. Gonna carburst. Man, why not? Up to 140. And do the trick here. Make us express lane. Mediator. That was the name of search before. Alright. So we got that one. We could do is. I'm gonna wait. See how this turns out. Where is the train? Over there. 258. This must be this train. 40. Yes, meantime, it's gonna go back and forth. And meantime, we're gonna do Portland. This one is costing me a lot. So, I'm gonna head out to this one. I just connect to Leaf Farm. Not like that. Sorry. Try, we didn't need that one. So something like that. Direct connection to San Diego. With max allowed 1,500 kilometers. So as you see, we are above. Stop with that auctions. I mean, I don't even need that auctions more. Man, shit. We're gonna do them all over. We're gonna go in the mountains. something like that. 5 million to just get one task done. We will need this pass. Did I get a Pacific? So 5 million. How about that? So we got that task completed. So what we else we need? We need people. Oh, man, those auctions. We need people. We're gonna small train station over here. We connect to this one. Oh, that's a long bridge. That one, we have more people in connected. We're gonna connect across the city. Can we connect somewhere else? Yeah, we're just connecting. We don't bother about money anymore. What we could do is yes, we buy university. We will do that in here as well. Take that away. University, we'll need innovation points for our train, our express train. We need to make that reliable. So random break there. Is it an express train? Wasn't? Express train. So I get the task done. So, finito. Just need to connect people. So that means we just need little bit of hair. We're gonna connect from here. Okay, we're not gonna connect from here. There, is that enough? No, we just need one more thing. We don't have to come to that. What we could do is this body. Yes, that's the last one thing we need. Something like that. Are you ready? Because I am. Yes, we've done this scenario in 5 years, almost 6 years. So let's head out. 5 years and 6 months, we did it, president. We didn't fulfill all tasks. We didn't buy Dolmarex's 50% shares. Time rating was great. Initial, and we did 67.9. Company value up and down, up and down, and the roof length, as you see, there was those two. That was Salt Lake City, and that was the Portland. So you can do it this way. Have a great start, and the end game, just rush for it, and you become the president. So thank you very much for watching. Have a pleasant day. Until next time.